नमस्कार, वेलकम टू डे टू ऑफ आर वीक थ्री. ऑलराइट, एंड दिस वीक इज रियली वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग वीक बिकॉज वी आर एक्सरसाइजिंग ओवर आवर जिम बॉल्स. ऑलराइट, सो फॉर टुडे एक्सरसाइज आवर पोजिशन वुड बी इन सिटिंग पोजिशन. वी आर गोइंग टू सिट ऑन आवर बॉल एंड इन दिस पोजिशन वॉट हैपन्स, आवर gravity acts equally on all our abdominal muscles. So you have to contract your abdominal muscles and then you have to lift your leg up straight. So that will be the position for today. We move further, it's time for some brain games. So let's do some aerobics. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to show you five things. Okay, I'm going to show you each item for a duration of about 1 second. You have to observe it carefully and you have to remember them. I'll give a break of few seconds and then I'm going to ask you the name of the objects. So watch carefully and remember them. So the first is a visiting card. Okay, second is a remote. The third object is a stapler. The fourth is a date stamp. A date stamp. And your last object is a mask. So far, so good? Okay. So now I want you to tell me the name of for all five objects. Let's start. Done. So let's see how many of you got it right. So the first thing was a visiting card. Fantastic. Second was a remote. Good. Third was a stapler. Fourth was a date stamp. And fifth was a mask. Very good. Very well done. Welcome back. So now is the time to revise our concept of neutral spine, our abdominal bracing and breathing pattern. So the first thing that you have to do is when you sit on the ball, you have to get your body adjusted to this position. Okay, so make sure you sit with your back absolutely straight, your feet are nicely placed on the floor and you just bounce on the ball. Just bounce on the ball, that will activate all your muscles. If you want, you can keep your hands on the side of the ball to support your body and then just bounce on the ball. Keep bouncing till you feel your body has adjusted well and you are able to support yourself independently on the ball. In case you feel you have too much of weakness and the ball is rolling over, just get to the corner of the room so that there is not ample of space for the ball to roll over and then you sit over it. Alternatively, what you can do is face the ball, bend your knees and lock yourself. Lock yourself and then bounce on the ball. So you can do these variations. First you stabilize on the ball, then you find your neutral spine position, contract your abdominal muscles and breathe out. Okay, so that will be your beginning or prerequisite for this exercise. So before moving on, let's see our exercise preview. Imagine yourself sitting on your exercise ball, back absolutely straight, abdominals contracted, and you are just bouncing on it while breathing out. Alright, so you've got acclimatized to your ball, you are on a perfect control in it, and now breathe out and straighten your leg. Yes, make sure your leg touching the floor is strongly planted so that you are able to lift one leg up straight. Very nice. Come down and breathe in. Again, breathe out. Make sure your arms are also on the ball, making you completely feel stable on it while you extend your one leg. Fantastic. You all did this beautifully? Yes. So that means the better you are able to mentally imagine your exercise, the better will be recruitment patterns that will be sent out from your brain to your muscles to perform this exercise in a coordinated pattern. So in this exercise, we have to do two sets of 10 repetitions each on each leg. Okay, so let's start with our first set. To do this exercise, sit comfortably on the ball and bounce a couple of times so that you are comfortable. Make sure your abdominals are contracted inside, your heels are near to the ball, your leg is almost touching the ball to give you an additional support. Now breathe out and slowly lift your leg up. As you lift your leg up, keep breathing out, contracting your abdominals and pelvic floor muscle. Make a good coordination between the breathing pattern, the leg movement and your balance on the ball. Try doing about 10 times from one leg. Very nice. Once you have done on one side, just bounce to ease your position on the ball. And then again, make sure your legs are well anchored to the ball. Breathe out, get your spine in the neutral position and slowly lift your leg up. Very nice. As you lift your leg up, make sure there is a good coordination between your breathing pattern, your abdominal muscles contraction, your pelvic floor muscle contraction. Be very slow and gentle in your movement. Make sure you are well balanced, your hands are supported well, and you are able to do about 10 times.
Very nice. I know the body was shaking a little bit, but that's okay. At least we have started recruiting the muscles which are required for this particular action. Okay, so now it's a time for set two. Just be very strong on your ball. Hold your ball strongly. Plant your one foot down strongly. Contract your abdominals. Breathe out and then lift your leg up. So let's get going.
To make this exercise more comfortable and more safe, you can take any corner of your house and you can rest your ball against that. Once you are comfortable in your position, slowly lift your leg up first on one side and then gradually you can switch over to the other side. Make sure you target about 10 repetitions each side. And in the side posture, if we see, once you sit on your ball, don't slouch. Your back has to be in the neutral position.
Fantastic! You all have done this beautifully, absolutely beautifully. I know there are certain balancing issues, but make sure there is somebody around you in the house, or if there is no one, just be near the corner of your, where two walls join, just be near the corner or near to the bed. You can anchor your knees also and then start performing it. Alright, wishing you good luck, keep practicing, keep conquering each day. Namaskar.